a minute. You ain't hunting bear, are you?
Oh, no, sir, no. As you can see, I'm completely dressed.
Well, I'm glad to know that. Because if you were hunting bear, I'd have to do this. And this. A little of this. So it's lucky for you that you ain't hunting for bear. Otherwise, you might get hurt. You quail, get out of my cave. Go on, beat it. You're getting feathers in my honey. Get out.
License?
No, I don't.
Well, here's one. Now go get 'em, boy.